Public service standing orders are not anywhere in the structure of our laws. Public service standing orders are like a human resource manual of a company. Have you ever participated in doing public these laws? Because laws are made by cabinet and parliament. You've been there. Have you ever written them? No. They're just a manual to guide the relationship between public service and government. And they can be changed. We change them all the time. And we shall deal with that.
If that is the case, hey, pass, you are the one in charge.
Right, Honorable, I think I've already written to public service, telling them about that issue of interdiction.
Then how do we make those regulations effectively enforceable?
These ones of public service?
Yes.
Yeah, the standing orders, they're enforceable as a manual, as you have. When you're employed and they give you an employment letter, they say together with the standing order. Now those standing orders are like your manual. What is the rules of operation between you? But all the other laws in Uganda affect public servants like anyone else. This thing of permanent and pensioner, they can be removed. They're not permanent, they can be removed. There is a process that is provided for in the law. Just share with us the problem, we shall find the solution. So if you have an officer in your place who has become a problem, share with us the problem, we shall explain to you how to go about to remove that person from public service.